What I want you to do, your opponent is going to come in at you, rushing in, throwing shots. You're going to pull them up and have your hands up. This time he's going to drive you to the cage. So what I want you to do here, I want you to open up one side, and then I want you to control the wrist on the other side. If you look, Adam's got his right shoulder driving into me. So because of that, I'll over up that side. Yeah, the other side, I'll control the wrist, and I'll push it down. Yeah, now all I'm going to do, I'm going to throw a little knee up the middle. There, and that makes him think about the knee then. That makes him think, God, I'm going to be getting it again. So when you throw it again, he'll think about it again. But then when you go to throw it the third time, he'll bring his arm in there like that. So as you go to throw it up, I don't want you to knee. I want you to pretend like you're going to knee. And as you knee, bring that up over the top like that. In your triangle position, Joel should know this, hips up. Arm across, grab your shin, foot in the hip, and tighten it.